Time to answer some of your questions now. First up, all right, John, coming to you.
All right.
Valero. Bob from the Bay Area wants to know, buy, sell, hold on VLO.
I do think that oil is going to bottom around 50-ish. This one, oil peaked at 77 bucks. That's WTI, West Texas Intermediate, October 3rd. It has come straight down since then. This stock has followed it down. So, Bob, I would be a buyer right around these levels for both crude oil and for Valero.
Okay, good one for you, Joe. EEM, okay, Mike Miller. As we go into 19, what percentage of my portfolio should be allocated to emerging markets? And this comes a day after we talked about Morgan Stanley with that double upgrade of the EM.
Yeah, it's a great question by Mike. So I would say at a minimum, you want it to be 10%. Listen, we're coming off a lost decade for the emerging markets. I understand that. If you go back over the 30-year total return, the S&P is about 10.5%. The emerging market's 60 basis points lower than that. You increase from 10% if you believe you have a rebalancing opportunity, which I think we have right now, a very low correlation, 0.53, between the emerging markets and the S&P, both very volatile. That's a great recipe for the ability to rebalance.
Okay. Pete, one for you. Lowe's, Tom in New Jersey. What do you do?
I think it's a buy. And as a matter of fact, we're seeing some April call buying right now, Scott. They're
actually
going
out. Should he hold it if he owns it?
I own it, and I'm holding it, yes. And they did miss on the same-store sales growth numbers, but I think this is a company, now that it's adjusted, I like those.
Okay, got one for you, Mr. Wonderful.
Yes.
Scott in Tennessee, what is up with the OGIG?
OGIG is a global internet giant
global
index
internet
that I helped create.
This gentleman says I've lost thousands on it. It's down 19% in
You would
months.
Have lost thousands owning any FANG index. The reason I created OGIG was to give you global diversification. I don't buy FANG anymore. I buy this. I've actually added to my position as it's gone down. It was lower than this, but I think it's an interesting situation. You get global diversification and companies growing 20, 30%. Now, when this turns around, I don't know, but no one's loving FANG right now. It's out
That's
of favor.
Sure.
But if you want to own diversification, I like OGIG over owning four names.